19th century. Anguish, torment, and desperation weigh heavily in their hearts and minds. They fight on bravery, but it was a losing.
By the general society. It was associated with rural backwardness and delinquency. And bachata arrows were also barred from performing in high society venues. However, the music and the dance continued to be so popular that it was finally accepted as a mainstream dance form and music. Of course, this means that we're going to start the segment that all of you, most of you, have been waiting for, the third annual bachata competition. Okay, this year, there are a lot of new things happening. On top of the couple category, we have the teen category, which is new, first time. Okay, now all of you, when you first came in, I'm sure you received the black and white voting slips, right? Do hold on to that, because your votes are going to go into the final scoring for all the couples and teens. You will decide whether they will win or not. And of course, the votes will also decide who becomes the people's favorite couple and the people's favorite team, which are also new awards first time this year. Okay, tonight, the couples will be judged on a few things: showmanship, technique, choreography and creativity, overall presentation, chemistry, and of course, your votes. And the people who will be carrying out this challenging task of judging, first, Head of Events and Special Projects at ZOUK, Miss Tammy Anderson. Round of applause, please. The gentleman, the tall and all the roses, okay, Mr. Eric Adrenaline. I hope I got your name correctly. Mr. Eric Adrenaline. Amy from Philippines. Eric is a choreographer and stage music video director, has appeared in musicals such as The Wiz, The Man from La Mancha, Barefoot in the Park, and West Side Story. He has also represented his country twice in the ASEAN Song and Dance Festival. And his company, Adrenaline Inc., is one of the most sought-after think tanks in the Philippines. He has also directly worked with international stars such as Lea Salonga and Ricky Martin. Okay, important guy here. Okay, now the third judge, I'm sure a lot of you will know her. She's no stranger to local salsa scene. In fact, she's one of the pioneers who actually helped introduce salsa to Singapore. You have to thank her that we have salsa in Singapore today. Hardly, okay? Among a lot of work from other people. Okay. Ever beautiful and gracious with killer spins, Miss Tomei Lee. Yeah.